Hello and welcome to another episode on Dreams. Today we're going to be playing more open worlds. What am I thinking? More player created games on Dreams. This looks kind of cool. It looks a bit like that. If you guys remember, I can't remember what episode it was, but we played with this big silver ball and you had to like balance on a world that looks just like this. So I thought this might be pretty cool. I think I've seen this in the demo though. Yes. Okay, this is pretty mad. I'm going to warn you. You have to skateboard. Like, are you ready to be impressed? This is mad. I love this though. You just gotta pray and hope for the best. There's not really much control you can do apart from the weight, if I remember rightly. Okay. God. I feel like we're gonna go flying off at some point. I remember playing bit of this. I don't know where. I think I saw a video maybe of it, but it's pretty cool. I don't know how we're still on it, to be honest. Oh my god, we're getting pushed everywhere. I feel like we have no control though. God, how are we still alive? I'm not jumping, I'm trying not to move. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're at an angle. This is not good. Oh my god. Oh, this is like a roller coaster. This is where it like goes really slow and then full pelt down. Do we actually have any control? So if I go on the right, oh my goodness, how we hold it. No, I feel like we could fall off. Oh my goodness, this is the scariest thing I've done. Stay in the middle and we'll be fine. Oh my goodness. We did it. God knows how we did it. I'm gonna take it though. Very cool. Not much to do in it though. See you in the next bit. So this is another demo, but I thought we would give it a shot because it does look pretty cool and it's super realistic. I mean, just look at those graphics. So yeah, let's give it a go. It does look very interesting. Disclaimer: the following level is a demo for an upcoming project planned for production after the release of Dreams. It's currently being worked on. Okay, fair enough. Open to a bit of a bug. Oh, okay, definitely Wolfenstein vibes right here. Chapter 1, The Encounter. Can't jump, can just move around. This looks amazing, and it plays pretty smooth, to be honest. Now, can we go over here? No, these doors are... I mean, all these games that we play at the moment are quite well. Okay, this one, then. Looks similar to Doom, actually, in the way that... I don't know, it feels. Not a bad thing, Doom's amazing. Hey dude, how you doing? Oh, you're waving. Oh, there you are. Oh, no way, do we get to fly a spaceship? Something weird is going on. We better hurry. Mate, you don't look like you're sweating or anything, so I don't know. It can't be that bad. Okay, bad joke. Okay, let's go. Let's hurry. Man, this looks amazing. Oh, look, we've got a planet and a sun over there. That's pretty cool. Hold on, open the door for you. Oh, thanks, dude. God, I hope this demo isn't too short. I really want to kind of get stuck into a game. I'm gonna be honest, it's drying up. Password was Olympic Banana. What a weird password. Yeah, not very secure, man. You need to have letters and numbers in that kind of thing. Hangar entrance is locked. Of course it is. Of course it is. I have to open the door manually in the control room. Okay. Oh, this is potential, this. Like, serious potential. Oh, we can go that way. Okay, let's not go that way. Let's see what's down here. Yeah, like I was saying, on Dreams, it is drying up, like, the games. I mean, I imagine there's a load of people working on games at the moment. Oh, this is definitely the control room. There we are, the control. I was going to leave. Come on, see what that other room did, but it's fine. Yeah, so we're probably going to leave Dreams for a while, to be honest, and let people make games. There are quite a lot of buttons, mate. What do we press? Mate, you're a robot. Surely you know how to do everything. And you fly. He's scratching his head. Do your magic, bro. Oh no. He's not gonna kill me, is he? Oh no, this is gonna turn into a horror game. Oh no. Turn the lights on, man. Why is it taking so long? Oh, great. Yeah, I'm not liking this. This door's open now, I guess. No, let's hurry. Oh no. This is not gonna end well, is it? I get eaten by something. I think with dream games... No kidding, mate. Let's see what's in here real quick. Oh, fudge that. Okay, we can't go in here anyway. Well, at least we got this robot guy. Oh, mate. I said we weren't going to play any more horror games than this. Oh, it's going to come flying up from there, isn't it? Mad. Yeah, in Dreams, if you don't show the bad guy, then sometimes it's actually scarier. Like, at the start of PT in this, in Dreams, was pretty scary. Oh, no. Yeah, no kidding. Let's get the flip out of here, man. Oh, okay. I was hoping we could, like, fly away. It does look amazing. But yeah, as I was saying, like, it's drying up a little bit on Dreams. Not many kind of great games. Like, there's a lot of, like, these demos, which are really cool, but you want to get kind of stuck into something, you know? So I'm thinking, yeah, we'll leave it on this kind of episode, which is quite a... I think we've done, like, 12, 13 total? So I think that's pretty good. And we'll just give it, like, I don't know, a couple of months and possibly come back. Because there'll be a ton of new stuff, I imagine. I don't know how well the game's done, to be honest. I don't know if there's a lot of people playing it. I hope there is, because I hope there's a lot of people making games as well, because that's what makes this great. I mean, if nobody makes games, then it's not going to do so well, is it? I mean, this does look amazing. I know there's nothing to do and we're just looking around, but it's so cool. Awesome. Well, to be honest, we'll play one more. Yeah, we'll see in a sec. And we're back on a Star Wars game. I'm just reading the thing. It looks kind of interesting. Let's give this a go. Star Wars ones. This reminds me of the Lego Star Wars ones. They all start like this, to be fair. Even the films. God, I hope this music's copyright free. I'm so intrigued to see what's about to go down. During the battle, rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans, to save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. Dot, 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 dot. Oh wait, is this a film, not a game? So many questions. C-3PO's massive legs. Look at those badgers. Jeez, man, this guy's been doing leg day. Go, boys, you can do this. Oh, Darth Vader's about to come through the door. Off. Imagine if we got to play as Darth Vader. That was it. It was literally a film. Okay, I mean, it was well done. I'll give him that for, you know, making it in Dreams. That's very cool.